Why does chocolate turn white? Many people are wary of this white coating that resembles mold. But it's not mold and it won't harm your health. If not stored properly, the oil in the cocoa bean protrudes onto the surface of the chocolate product and turns a whitish color. This could be proof that the chocolate really does contain cocoa beans and not their substitutes.